Secure ship for sea. Make all preparations for getting underway.
Single up all lines. Cast off forward. Cast off aft. Clear the bridge. Secure hatches and vents. Standby engines. Ship rigged for getting underway.
Once again, welcome aboard the Explorer. Please remain seated at all times, put any and all food items away so we don't attract the sharks. And remember to turn the flashes off on our cameras. It may frighten the fish, and we are looking for Nemo.
Starfishes.
Are we gonna find Nemo?
All ahead, one third.
All ahead, one third.
Stand by to dive.
Diving stations.
Pressure in the boat.
Rescue readings are normal.
Flood the main ballast tanks.
Flooding main tanks. Bending in
tilt. Take her down.
Speaking. Now that we're underway, I'd like to welcome you aboard. As the conditions of our voyage may be unpredictable, please remain seated at all times. As we leave the coast behind and head towards open water, you'll notice that this is a popular spot for divers searching for exotic fish. Right runner, 20 degrees. Set course directly over the last set.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Stand by for weather watch.
Radar 1, standing by.
Our destination today is quite extraordinary, a newly erupting deep water volcano. Even here in the shallows, we can see evidence of such geothermal forces constantly at work. These remnants of an ancient civilization were hidden for centuries beneath the ocean floor, hidden until unearthed by a tremendous volcanic event.
Steer 40 degrees.
Right rudder, 40 degrees.
Mind your distance to port and starboard.
Aye, aye, sir.
As we leave this long-lost community behind, we're about to enter a community of a different kind, the coral reef. The colourful reef that surrounds us is a biological community that thrives in warm, shallow waters. It usually takes more than a year for a coral to grow only 1 inch. An amazing fact when you consider that Australia's Great Barrier Reef stretches over 2,000 kilometres.
Controls, 8 degrees down. Down 80.
fish world has always been considered a silent habitat. But now, thanks to remarkable advances in marine technology, we can use instruments such as our sonar hydrophones to actually hear the fish talk.
Jellyfish!
Mr. Smarty Pants.
Boing, boing. Stop making!
Come on, come on!
Disembark to your right. Take small children by the hand and watch your step up the ladder. Please use the handrail.
All ashore. All ashore, please.
Check your ladder.
through, they make you switch sides.
Oh, okay.
So you see different things. But it's not real deep. We're about 100 feet down.
Back explorers, we hope you enjoyed your trip aboard the Explorer. Please watch your head and step as you exit.
Hold on to those handrails. Enjoy the rest of your day here at Disneyland.